Namaste. I'm truly happy that today is the 25 years of Dharma Chakra, a film which is very close to my heart. Because this was my second film with Venkatesh Babu and the third for Ramanaidu sir. What's beautiful about this day especially is you have made so many films. But there are some films which are always etched in your memory and people's memory too, because 25 years is a long time. And in this 25 years, people have not forgotten Dharma Chakram, the music, the performance of Venkatesh sir. I think it was one of his finest performances. He's a great actor. And all that went on that film, the music, the camera work, the performances of all the actors, and a lovely, lovely production to work with. So for me, Dharma Chakram is not an ordinary film I made in my career. It's a film which I will never forget because it was one of its kind, a courtroom drama, an emotional drama of highest quality which I did. And the kind of support I received from Suresh Babu and Ramanaidu sir and Venkatesh Babu, never to be forgotten. I'm so happy today is being celebrated. As I already said, Venkatesh Babu is a fantastic actor, a reservoir of talent. So I was not surprised at all with the kind of performance he gave in Dharma Chakram, because Prema, we already had that. And when it came into Dharma Chakram, there were certain scenes which were very, very difficult emotionally. And most important, Venkatesh Babu wanted to get into the skin of the character. So all the scenes were tough. We enjoyed doing that. But there is one scene which I will never forget. Is a scene where his girlfriend, that Prema character, dies. And he comes home to kill his own father with a gun. It's a fabulous shot. He's a single shot. The performance which he gave, the way he emoted, the way he went deep into that emotion, I think he just lived that role. That shot was enough for him to bag any award. But yeah, the saddest part was after that, because of the high emotions, his skin got entangled in the back and we had to cancel shooting for a few days. But that's the kind of dedication he was giving to that character. And what any scenes, or it could be an angry, the kind of intense scenes, or even the scenes with the emotional scene with his mother, and the romantic scenes which are little, but the way he blended and did it, I think awesome. During the course of Prema, one thing I realized, that Venkatesh Babu has one intense eyes, that eyes had so much power in it. He could emote everything even through his eyes. There is not necessary for him to, you know, dialogues also sometimes. And I found that he has one kind of a grace in his looks and his kind of a grace, the way he walks and the way he performs. It is very unique. He doesn't follow anybody. He doesn't imitate anybody. He is original. And all he wants is to be, you know, just make him into, get into that role. And because we had it so beautifully well in us, we had a lot of terrific chemistry during Prema, we decided that we should do something different here. And because he had so much of faith in me, we just went ahead and did that. And that is what Dharma Chakram, a very different role for Venkatesh Babu, a hard hitting, an aggressive role. And believe me, he did such a fantastic job. No doubt he bagged all the awards, and I'm so happy for Venkatesh Babu, because I could give him another dimension. And I think there's still a lot of potential in him. I'm really looking forward to many other roles of his. I think he's trying that now. Thank you. Srileka, a very beautiful talent. Ramanaidu sir always believed in giving new opportunities to all music directors, directors, cameramen, actors. And that was his greatest thing, you know, to discover so many talents. I was also fortunate to get this opportunity in Telugu, especially for Ramanaidu sir in Prema. So when music director Srileka was introduced, I said, let's give a try. I'm happy because you gave me a break. You know, who knows where the talent will be. And believe me, she surprised all of us. She did a fantastic job. All the songs are super hits. I liked Dheerasa Mere, Yamuna Tire. What such a lovely melody it was. and especially the hard last climax song, Agadai. That was so brilliantly sung by SPB sir also. And Veturi sir was a lyric writer. I think the whole music just blended into that film. It is one of the finest films, and more so when Suresh Babu said, let's shoot this song in Canada, in Calgary and all that. I think it went into another dimension. The visual, the music, everything blended, and it was so beautiful in that film. And I genuinely loved that song's picturization of that film. What a star cast. Brilliant actress, Srividyama, what an actress. And Girish Karnad sir, what a personality, what a nice human being. I liked, enjoyed working with him, and he really played his role well. Ramya Krishnan, we all know, a fabulous actress. The way she did that, carried that role of her from an innocent humor TV girl to the way she became emotional in the dimensions, the way she portrayed. A very, very, very actress who can carry any roles. And I had AVS in an important role who played brilliantly. Overall, I think it was an excellent star cast and an excellent team of technicians. Writing of Arnadrao sir, what dialogues he wrote. And the kind of camera work Ravi did, what lovely camera work. No doubt he got the state award for that. And there was excellent, I mean, I can't say art direction has any lesser role to do. They did, art director did a good job. The music, the lyrics, the performances, the whole production value. Overall, it was excellent teamwork. That is why Dharma Chakram is still a celebrated movie. And in my whole career of 50 odd films, it plays an important role, an important position in my career. And I'll never forget Ramanaidu sir, Suresh Babu and Venkatesh Babu for giving me this opportunity. Thank you so much.